Hippocrates was born here. With all these herbs, it's no wonder he studied medicine. Best stay out of sight.
Ah!